is Heath Davis, who has been a find for New Zealand in the latter half of this England tour. Here he is bowling to Nick Knight. England are here from Wayne Moore, the England physio. I don't know whether it's just... off the top edge.
That's the problem a lot of bowlers have. You can't give it width in these games. You have no cover.
That ball dropped. Chris, Ian Botham mentioned last over that bowlers aren't so keen on bowling with the new ball as it swings all over the place. He's holding it across the seam. Has been clubbed straight back over his head by
overs, but they have lost those two wickets. He's dragged it on. Edged and taken. Ready, so is Davis. Survive. That's a magnificent he's got it through again.